21 cents or 21st century five. This place is called Hyde. It's noisy, lots of people, music, and paparazzi flashing. LAPD. And there's some more paparazzis. If you see multiple photo flashes, it means paparazzi found something interesting. And this is Saturday before Grammys. And as you know, Sunset Strip, it's kind of rock and roll-ish themed, decorated place. It has some nice hotels. And it's not like downtown Los Angeles where the Grammys is going. People prefer to stay in the old traditional neighborhoods. And I think I'll cruise around once or twice. And maybe we can catch some celebrities too. Lots of those Grammy people are kind of new and not famous yet. And they're here because they have famous agents or investors. What time is this? 11 p.m. So we passed Chateau Marmont. It's one of the fancy places. Another fancy hotel on the left. And this is, I don't see, Grammy billboards. This place was limo bus, should be Grammy infested. Grammy people infested. Let's see if I recognize anybody. Yeah. Right. I said limo bus. It's one of the spari buses, not limo bus. And there was a sky bar also. There's a lot of new fancy cars tonight on the streets. Sporty or just luxurious like Rolls. And here are some outdoor patio restaurants. Somebody didn't park the car the way they left it. So they're now gonna take away the car. because this tow truck is called Official Police Garage and the pickup truck is Parking Enforcement. It's here. Serafina. Sometimes musicians smoke outside. Where's the focus? No focus. I don't expect to see any rock stars, except maybe when they smoke outside. Here's some heavy people trying to cross the street. Let's see if they're famous. Look like ZZ Top. ZZ Top. Saturday night traffic. Most of the cars don't even try to go around the traffic. Probably just looking. If you are wondering, it's 57 Fahrenheit outside. basically 13 Celsius. Oakwan, this place is called. Valley parking, okay. That's the name of place, Oak, One Oak. Some restaurants here. Sushi Roku. I'll slow down by Betsy Bella and I'll see if they see any. Recognize any rock star. It should be a lot of them. Because Grammy is tomorrow. And they stay in hotels everywhere here. So they're trying to get in, apparently. See that hot chicks get priority entrance. You're the judge. Either not hot or they prefer to be outside. Here's Boa Steakhouse. More guitar. And that Betsy Bella crowds on the left. That the garage on the left was Soho House. It's a private club all over the world, and they only accept creative people. And I didn't see any creative people. Maybe they're lining up in front of the elevator or something. But they should be coming out to smoke. This one's yours, 796 9 Santa Monica. It's here. No focus. These binaries. It's like a sports bar. This street is congested and there are police lights ahead. Blue and red. Okay, let's focus on the sidewalk as we are going slow. Something happened with the buses over there. I think police just pulled somebody over. For driving a trashy car. Saw the pink Corvette video a few weeks ago. Let's see if she fixed it. It's still broken. It's not how Corvette's supposed to look like. Left side okay, right side is broken. I'll put link to the video here. You see, she started advertising herself and became socialite like Kardashian. from nothing. And then she landed herself some acting jobs or singing, I'm not sure. But she is famous for driving fucking Corvette. Nobody is passing. Look, the fuck is going on? People just want to sit in traffic. Something for the Troubadour Theater. Over here is always outdoor museum, display some kind of art. Dohini room. I don't know much about it, but there's street Dohini, and it was a family of rich oilmen or whatever. So their last name is Dohini. Yes, come. Is it es.com website? Oh yeah, there's one more website. Cheerness. Do you know how to roll back YouTube for 10 seconds. You have to click on the left side of the screen. Double click on left side. Or if you click, double click, maybe you roll back for 20 seconds. Try it out. Click on the left side of the screen once or twice and see how much you roll back. If you need to rewatch or re-listen something. I'm not saying there is something interesting in this video, but in general. Gracias madre. What's on the top shelves? This one is called Greg's. After the light check on his restaurant, it has sometimes parties. Last time there were some, I forgot what kind of nomination. Just slam the door. straight for a bit. Routing choices, nothing to see. Thank you. check out the ivy and then I'll go to Beverly Hills. Some Valentine's decoration. Not many people inside. Inside, outside. For places that are infested with Grammy people, okay? Lots of Grammys, celebrities, and we didn't find anything good. Why nobody is driving through green light? This one is called Spago. Citizen. Maybe I shouldn't magnify that close. Over there is fancy hotel. Montage. Mastros Steakhouse number one place here on Rodeo Drive. Paribus. Grey Rolls Royce. Two doors. Car parked with lights on. Steel. Pastillo. Logan Park Steakhouse, the same as Spago. Willis Wine Bar. This is Wolfgang Steakhouse. Then get to the end of this street and I guess I'll end the video. Thank you for all the fish. I'm wondering if I have dirty lens. Let's see. Try to. Right now. Jenny Cash wanted to cross the street in front of me. See if you recognize anybody in Spago catching the rights. Interesting here. Ferrari. Beverly Hills. Next to construction fences. This is the first driver that need to change lane. lots of hair. Another piece of corporate art. Thank you. Okay, it was Saturday night driving tour. Have a good day.